Darling, could you get the napkins from the cupboard?
Sure thing, Mom. What are we having?
It's a surprise. Little man, have you washed your hands?
Do I really have to? I wasn't playing in the dirt.
Of course you do. No more discussion.
Darn. What about Dad? Is he gonna be back for dinner?
Alex, what do you think about the color of this dress?
I'm not sure if I like the pattern.
James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
Kill the hostages!
Cop! I'm not dying here! Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot! You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
You got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two! Are you fucking deaf?
Promise me, we will stay like this forever.
One! Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, Alex.
You okay there, Murphy? What does it want? Get it away from me!
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Pay my bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Get back in line.
They're here.
Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Soot ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good. We've got a problem.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine? Especially one as unreliable as RoboCop. We asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet!
We would never put a defective product on the streets. That's not what we do.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had any. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I just want to snap her little neck. But she's got a point. This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed. Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.